Did you know that composer Hans Zimmer was originally set to score Christopher Nolan's movie Tenet? However, he dropped out to compose the music for the movie Dune. Hans Zimmer had said he was a lifelong fan of the novel and was very keen to work on the film.